Did you see that video? This cop had to shoot a monkey in the face.
According to police, Brogatti owned the chimp for over 17 years. The state of Oregon currently prohibits the ownership of exotic animals.
Owner in the background, get in a good headshot! Something real crazy, and Ooh. The officer pulled out his rifle. Oh, you know, he didn't want to. Chimp went crazy. Right? Attacked the owner, got the lady yelling, it's chimp or me! Yeah, there's footage of it. He had to fucking face shot the thing.